The Broadnose Sevengill shark is a large apex predator found in temperate waters around the world. The distribution of these sharks is patchy. They can be found in depths down to 1,900 feet. As their name suggests, they have 7 pairs of gill slits, while most other shark species only have 5. Their head is wide with a blunt snout. They have a single dorsal fin on top that is set far back along the spine. The upper portion of their tail fin is much longer than the lower portion and is slightly notched near the tip. Their back and sides are silvery gray or brown and speckled with many small black spots. They are light-colored underneath. The teeth on their lower jaw are comb-shaped, while the teeth on their upper jaw are jagged. Broadnose Sevengill sharks are important coastal predators, preying on nearly anything they can catch, such as octopuses, rays, seals, other sharks, and bony fish. They also feed on carrion. Smaller individuals tend to inhabit shallow waters in bays and estuaries, while larger individuals move into deeper waters offshore and deep channels in bays. They typically swim near the ocean floor. They reach maturity at around 11 years old. Females mature at a larger size than males. Females give live birth to large litters of 67 to 104 young. Their gestation period is 12 months, and their reproductive cycle is thought to be biennial. Bays and estuaries are used as nursery grounds. Broadnose Sevengill sharks can reach a maximum size of about 10 feet long. The sharks are utilized for their meat, skin, and liver oil. They are sometimes kept in aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.